He's definitely a Hall of Famer, I would imagine. All right, buddy.